Make 5 drill holes per linear meter on the floor. Insert the screw anchors in the relative groove. With the help of a wooden tapping block, apply pressure evenly over the whole length of the profile using hammer. Fix and or glue the base to the floor. Insert the top profile. With the help of a wooden tapping block, apply pressure evenly over the whole length of the profile using hammer.